Now, Damien bought some fruits. One fifth of them were pears, two thirds of them were apples, and the rest were oranges. He bought 1,176 more apples than oranges. How many fruits did Damien buy in total? Okay, so very simple. First of all, I want to make sure that all of these are in the same denominator, so it will be easy for us to calculate. Okay, so I'll multiply by 3, multiply by 3, multiply by 5, multiply by 5. Okay, so can you see fraction of fruits that are oranges, right? 1 minus 1 over 5 minus 2 over 3. Okay, multiply by 3, multiply by 3, multiply by 5, multiply by 5. Okay, 1 minus 3 over 15 minus 10 over 15. And you know that you will be left with 2 over 15. Now, he said that he bought 1176 more apples than oranges. Okay, so apples, right, is 10 over 15, am I right? And oranges is 2 over 15, can you see? So from here, right, 10 over 15 minus 2 over 15, it represents how much? 1176. So 8 over 15 of fruits is 1176. 1 over 12 of fruits is 1176 divided by 8. That will give us 147. So total fruits would simply be 147 times 12, and that will give us, oh sorry, I made a mistake, times 15. Okay, that should give us 2205. Okay, that is the answer for this question.